The troops are in good shape. Their morale is high. Everything is going on well. We are not meeting any resistance yet from Al-Shabaab. All they do when they see us moving towards them is to run away. So things are moving on well, and I'm sure in a few days to come we shall be in Burakaba.